Season's greetings on this Christmas 2023. On behalf of the Catholic Men's League of Grenada in the position of second vice president, I greet you from a workplace in Grenville, better known as Rainbow City. We of the Catholic Men's League of Grenada strive to retain and advance preserving the sacramental life following baptism and confirmation, with marriage and or consecrated life as options for men, making regional seminary contributions through our bishop, and visiting dormant chapters, which are the collections of men in different dioceses. And we support them in parish life through commitment to Christ, church, and one another. The Feast of Christ the King is our major gathering and the celebration, having been held in St. Patrick's Roman Catholic School this year gone, and hosted by the Satyrus chapter of Catholic Men's League, with our Lordship Bishop Clyde Martin Harvey being present. We were challenged by the guest speaker, youngest of Sisters of the Sorrowful Mother on Ireland, Sister Roxanne Nichols, not to succumb to spiritual Alzheimer's. Long-term memory. Our long-term memory of man and woman with love and togetherness leading to family structures for nurturing is indeed what we are dreaming of. Some blissfully, pleasantly cling to this in spite of the many twisting and turning crises that are present in the world today. So, like St. Joseph, dreams of arising to the challenge of looking after mother and child have to be met. We pray that fatherhood, motherhood, and respect for the role and dignity each plays in nurturing prevails in this Christmas season. Not only in the Holy Land, this island, but throughout the world with peace, love, and harmony through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, born some 2,000 years plus ago in a now Palestinian Bethlehem. Echoing the recent antiphon for the Magnificat, we echo, O radiant dawn, splendor of eternal light, Son of justice, come, shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death. Once more, we wish you all the best for the Christmas. Think of the others around us and those in distant lands, and hope for a bright and prosperous new year. God bless you all.
Joy to the world.